Hey guys, it's Sim. I'm back with another video. I say I'm back because I already filmed a plan with me today. And now I have this, hold on, I have coffee in my hand. I have this basket of goodies that I've accumulated once again over time, as I do, because you know me, I tend to hold on to my haul, my stickers over a period of time, and then I just like use them by reaching into my haul basket. So this is that. And I actually realized I was trying to organize this basket just so is this I don't know how I feel like it's crooked and I don't know how to fix it like that. I don't know, is it worse? Let's see. Do that. I guess it's gonna have to do. Yes, those are bubble mons, but hold on before I get to that. Let me just finish my ramble. My intro ramble is, what was I saying? Oh, I just realized when I was trying to organize it a little bit that there's like more than one order per shop. Not for all of the shops in here, but I realized that there's like 2 Pumpkin Paper Co., 2 Ohana Story, or 3 Ohana Story, 2 or 3 Once More With Love, so I'll just go ahead and, like, I tried to bundle them all up into one so it's not such a cluster fudge, as it sometimes is. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with the Bubble Mons. I'm gonna set this tray aside. I'm gonna start with my Bubble Mons. My most recent one was this order, and then before this was my other one, which you'll see I used a ton of stickers from here because this has just been sitting in my haul basket, and obviously you know me, I like I said, I just reach into my basket when I need them, and I'm like, oh, I need to film a haul video, and it takes me forever. Oh, I forgot to put my planner up here for size reference, so let me go ahead and do that. So I just filmed this plan with me, and what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go to the next week so you can just see the boxes, and I'm gonna set that right here. There we go. Okay, see, this is what I mean. I feel like the camera's kind of lopsided. Oh, well. All right, my older order, let's go through that really quick. And this is gonna take forever. Like, we're probably gonna have to divide it up again because it's gonna be a super long video. And for that not to be the case, I say this all the time, I know, but I'm gonna try and talk minimally through it. So this is from Bubble Mon Stickers Co. And the owner, she's the nicest person ever. And in the latest order, she actually threw in some extra stuff for me. So thank you for that. I'm gonna go ahead and just whiz through this. That's what she said before. Okay, so these are the selfie one. Yeah, I used one of these the other night when I went out, which I hardly ever do, and that's why I used it. So that's that. This is the sticker maker one. Oh, they all have names. Okay, so here we go. So this is the selfie one, and I guess it might be the second one because it says selfie two. Here is the sticker maker one. I love the stacks of sheets. I don't know, I can't bring myself to use all these. They're so pretty. She actually motivated me to start doing daily spreads because I loved her once so much that I actually like bought a traveler's notebook and started doing daily spreads. So I would suggest checking her Instagram out if you haven't already, but I'm sure everybody already knows of her. These are the Happy Mail ones, the second ones. I love this one where you're like stalking the mailman. Like, are you here yet? Speaking of which, my mailman just pulled up. What's that? Okay, hold on. We're trying not to make this last long. This is the coffee one, coffee two. Here's the shopping, take my money / shopping. There was one that I used last night in one of my daily spreads, pushing like 2 carts through the store because that's how I was at Hobby Lobby the other day. I didn't have 2 carts, but still. This is the work one, one of the work ones that she has. I know she has another one, which I may or may not have. Here's the other sticker maker. Oh, is he bringing something to the door? He's bringing something to the door. That might not be for me, though. Okay, here's sticker maker 3. Do I have to sign for that? Probably not. Okay, here's the book reading one. Oh, they're so cute. Here's the introvert one. I am an introvert. And this is so me. I haven't used any of this yet. Oh yes, I have. So I got 2 of these. And then here is the bad day one. It's called sad. Here's another take my money. She recently created another one, I think, that I got in my latest order. Here's a workout one. I got another workout one in my last order. Here's the TV movie reactions. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to use these. They've been buried in my haul basket. And then this is another take my money shopping 6. Guys, she has like over 6 of these. I love it. Here it says I'm just adding what I need in my cart. The click, 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 click one. So true. Here's the healthy eating type, another workout one. Here's a travel one. I hate traveling, especially by plane. And I got like a fox and cactus one and this one just to kind of motivate me if I do need to travel. At least I have cute stickers to go with it. Here's a work one. Oh my gosh, look at the detail. Like every Monday. Mm-hmm. Yep. Actually, Mondays aren't so bad for me. Like Tuesdays are my actual work day. Mondays are my Etsy work day, which I'm okay with. Here's the sad one. I hope I don't use these too often, but I mean, still, we could be melodramatic and use them for certain things. Happy mail. This is another happy mail one. And then here's another take my money one. Like one of the billions that she has. Here's the I want to buy things. I want to buy like endless amount of things, like with the infinity sign. I have a whole sheet of that I got in my last order, which I'll show you now. Am I talking too fast now? Like now that I want to do this fast? Okay, so the next thing I got was, this is my most recent order. Oh, it was actually 4 the Harry Potter ones that I put in this order. And then I got a sticker book as well. This is the Planner Girl sticker book, I think. I don't know if she has another one, but... And she also included extra sheets. Oh, there was a spring gardening one, but my mom stole that one because she loved it so much. So I don't have that one with me. Let's see. I think this and this were in my order. And then yes, she threw in an anger and frustration one, which I love. I love this. Like that's like the inside of my head every day, unfortunately. Yep, life of a person with like anxiety. And then here's the dishwashing one, which my mom said she also wants this one, but I was like, at least leave something for the haul for me. So I'll make sure she gets that one too. She took the gardening one, which was also really cute with like, it said like Easter Day and stuff like that. So that goes there. Yeah, she was so kind, to include those for me, and I messaged her and I was like, oh my gosh, you put extra stuff in there for me. So here's the sheet that I saw and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to have it. It's Harry, Hermione, and Ron, and Dobby, and Hedwig. It's the Harry Potter sheet, Bubble Mons. And then here is a planning one. I don't know, is this a freebie? I don't know. I don't know if I ordered this. I don't think I ordered this. Is this a freebie? This might be a freebie. I'm not sure. But I love it. Nevertheless. Here's another workout one. Is this the one I had? I don't know. Oh, it says workout 2. So maybe not. Maybe this isn't the same as the other one. And then this is the one that I said I had. I got a full sheet of. Is the I want to buy all the things. Yes. Take my money. shopping 8. Oh my gosh, you need to stop creating these, girl, because we're spending all our money on your stickers anyway. Okay, so here is the book. I did rip out one of the pages by accident. That's my bad. Oh no, I ripped out 2 of the pages. But that is my bad because I was just like going through it like crazy. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what's in it. I think this theme, like the whole theme, is like planner girl. So here are the little planner girls. This is the second page with all the Target cups and the coffee and the donuts. Oh my gosh, it's so freaking cute. I think I used 2 things out of this. What is this? I used 2 things out of this yesterday for my daily spread. And then here is the washi addict one. Look at, yes. And then here's all the planners and the pens. Look at the detail in the pens with all the glitter, like the pen gems ones and the tassels. Oh my gosh, girl, you are so talented. I love her stuff so much. Okay, here's some Target bags, Happy Mail, more Happy Mail. Oh no, she is hugging the planner. Planner's got a plan with me. Oh, I should have used that plan with me one. Look at the Erin Condren's and the personal planners. Oh, so cute. I love how that's out of frame. And that is it. I did ruin that planner book or that sticker book a little bit, but look how cute. So that is a huge stack of Bubble Mons that I have. And I actually, I have like these for my munchkins, for my munchkin stickers. And I think I might have to just do one for my Bubble Mons too, because that's what this stack is telling me currently. That is the Bubble Mons, and that took me 12 minutes, so I don't have good vibes for how short this video is gonna be. Sorry, that was my coffee. Okay, let's do Once More with Love. And I did want to show, like, the washi that I got and stuff, but I know everyone and their mother has already shown it. So let me just go quickly through what I got in the box that I got in the, what was it, their anniversary box or spring box? Is that what it was called? So there was this bookmark, What's Done in Love is Done Well. It's a quote by Van Gogh. There's that. And then the sampler sticker book was in there. I know that everyone has shown these, so I'm just going to go quickly through it. They were just in my haul basket, and I seriously have not used them. I just was so happy to get my hands on this because the first time there was like a bunch of glitches and I missed it. And then I was able to get my hands on it for the second time around. So there's those. And that is it for the sampler sticker book. So cute. Here are the stamps. Still haven't opened them. I will find a use for them. I've never used stamps before. Or maybe give away. I don't know. There's that. And then for the washi. Ugh, I should have opened these. They're going to make such ugly sounds. Here is, I mean, again, like you guys have seen these thousands of times, I'm sure. There's that washi. Okay, I couldn't find the trash can underneath the coffee table, so I just threw it on the floor. Here's the other one. And then the third washi is this one. Okay. That's the third washi. And what else was in the thingy, guys? Here is the card. I don't know if this came in the box or, oh yeah, the bag was in there. But the bag is hung up in my office, so yeah. And I know she made this freebie, the Be Somebody Who Makes Everybody Feel Like a Somebody, and then In a World Where You Can Be Anything, Be Kind, because some people were being such a-holes. Just kidding. About when Etsy was having like a glitch. I don't think people were being that bad, like, to her, but I think it was, she said that more so because people were being so kind and supportive, so she decided to do those freebies. And then the other ones that came in, sidetrack. Oh my god, I'm like squirrel. These came in the box as well, the ones with the Scribble Prince Co. Munchkins and the Scribble Prince Co. stickers. The good thing about these is that I've never had a Scribble Prince Co. kit. I know. I've only had like grab bags and individual stickers from her shop. I've never ordered a kit from her. Cause I don't know. I've never found one that really like spoke to me. So, these are pretty cute because I've never gotten a chance to have one of those. So those are the things that came in the box. I know there was some other stuff in there, like the pen and stuff, but I've already used those. Seriously, guys, it's been like, what, 2-3 months? So, yeah, those are gone. I'm using those. Those are somewhere. I think my mom might actually have the pen. All right, so once more with love. My most recent order is in here. Look how cute the little envelope is. And I think my address is on there. So we'll just make do with this side. And then I can finally chuck it. Just because I can't hold on to every pretty thing. Because I'm already a hoarder. This is my latest order. And then, this is a while ago. And then this is an oops bag. Yes. Okay, so let's go through them quickly. Here's a shut up and take my money shopping sale sticker page. And then here are the working munchkins. I think I already have a sheet of these. That's why I haven't used any of that. Here's the oops stickers. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy I can finally throw all this packaging away. Here's a freebie. Kind people are my kind of people. That's the freebie that came with it. I do have, I think in my munchkin book, I have this little slot where I just like throw in all my freebies in this little section. So there's that. Okay. So for the oops stickers, I know people always say this, that there's hardly anything wrong with them or that there's nothing wrong with them. I pretty much agree. I don't see anything wrong with them. So let's go through them really quick. This is the Slow Down Turtle. I love this, the Be Comfortable in Your Own Shell. Here's the teacher one. And I actually have been meaning to get these just because, I mean, I'm not a teacher, but I'm a therapist. So like when I do therapy sessions, when I do group sessions and stuff, I do stand up in front of the group and I do stuff like this. And when I'm writing like progress notes, the apple is obviously irrelevant, but it just does remind me of myself. People are posting things like crazy on Instagram. Okay, here's a St. Patrick's Day one. But again, it doesn't have to be St. Patrick's Day, like the rainbows and stuff like that, or I could just keep it for next year. And I don't like to decorate, like I don't like to use a weekly kit for St. Patrick's Day, so I can just use these little guys. And I did already, let me see. I did, oh my gosh, guys, this little craft thing over here. I did already prepare another munchkin sticker book. This is blank, but because I knew I was going to do this haul and I had all this, so those are probably going to go in here. Let's see. Here's the cooking one. So cute. My mom might get some of these because I don't cook. My brother cooks too, but he doesn't use stickers. my mom does. Here's the washi addict or washi running around with washi one, which I already own. So this is great as a backup. And then this is the road trip one, which I should have used the other day. I don't know if I had this the other day when we went to Miami. But there's that one, and that is it. And I think they usually come with five, and then it says, like, she had a sticker on there saying any extras are, any additional sheets are just, like, extras thrown in. So I thought that was really cool. That is the oops sheets. Here's another order. This is my latest order. Yeah, I don't think I have another one on the way. This is the same freebie that came with, the last one, and that also goes in the little section here. Okay. Okay, so I got these, and I remember once someone saying, I think it was Andrea from Scribble Prints Co. She said, like, she doesn't necessarily use these for, like, wacky holidays, but she gets them and then, like, customizes them and cuts out the words and just uses them as regular stickers, just for whatever she wants to use them for. And I thought that was a really cool idea. So that's what I got it for, because I saw this, I know she already has, like, Marge already has a sheet with the cats and the munchkins, but I love this, Hug Your Cat Day one, and the little Smurf and the body piercings and stuff like that. I don't know. They're all super cute. This is the March one. So March is already gone by and we are in April. And then here is June. So I might use a couple of the June ones, for the June days. Depending if I don't use them for anything else, but I just thought, like, the pen and then, like, the say something nice, I don't know, there's just, like, the listening to music one, you could put that, it doesn't have to be a music day, you could just put that anywhere. So those are the wacky holidays. This sheet, in the little scratch off thing that I got in the spring box, I had a free sheet that I won, which I'm sure, I guess, a lot of people got, which I'm sure everyone got out of their scratch-offs. So this is the one that I asked Marge to put in my order, was the chores and cleaning one, because I never had this one. Like, I don't know. I just think it's so cute because I don't like marking cleaning nor actually cleaning. But gotta do it right. Here are the cleaning munchkins. Guys, I'm talking too much again. It's already been 22 minutes and we've only gone through, like, two shops. Here are the emoji, munchkin emojis, reading munchkins, talking on the phone munchkins. And okay, this sheet is almost done. And last night I went and I added another one to my cart. And it's just sitting there, and I'm probably gonna check out today because I FaceTime all the time with, like, my dad and my grandma. So that's what that's for. And I used most of them already. And that is all from Once More with Love. And I am so happy I finally get to organize all this shiz. That was Once More with Love. I'm gonna put that on my munchkin book. And next we have, oh, so excited for this too, finally. Okay, I'm back. I have two orders from Planner Monkey Co., which is Sydney's shop. She is Planner Girl 1994 on Instagram and Crafty Planner Girl, I believe, on YouTube. I am obsessed with her YouTube videos. Like, I will watch them over and over. I just think, like, she's so sweet. She's such a good person. I don't know. She's just awesome. And now she has her own Etsy store where she designs her own stickers. She specializes in little monkeys that are doing, like, different activities and stuff like that. So I have two different orders. Yeah, two different orders. I have an oops bag. Okay, so this is what they come in. It's a nice little protective cover for the stickers. And then here's the Oops bag. This is what she included in my order, which is what I wanted to order, so I thank her for that. Well, I have two Oops bags. And then I have this one. I'm pretty sure I included her stickers in another haul video. Maybe, so this is maybe my second and third order. I'm not sure, who knows? Gosh, I'm such a mess. Okay, so let's go through these ones. Oh, this is the Great Canadian Planner Sale exclusive sampler. So I guess this order must have been during that time. So here's that sampler. And then there's a code at the bottom. And then, okay, so here's the one that I ordered, which is the Will Strip for stickers, which I thought was so cute. When she first put this on her Instagram, I was like, yes. Hashtag sticker money. Love it. Here's the doctor appointment one. I don't go to like an actual PCP or like a primary care physician doctor that much, but I do go see like a therapist and psychiatrist and stuff like that. So that's, I thought I could use that for that. Here's another of the freebies. I don't know which order this came with, but I love it. I think I have another one of this too. Alright, so here is, I think I ordered the Oops bags and she hadn't yet released this, maybe. And I wanted it so badly and she threw it in there for me. So I thank you so much, Sydney, because I'm obsessed with these and I'm so glad I finally get to put these like in my actual sticker stash and use them. It's Harry Potter Monkey. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. With the sorting hat and the Deathly Hallows symbol and the glasses and da, 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 da. I mean, you can see it. And again, here I said I wasn't gonna talk and I did. Oh, my phone's ringing. Hold on, guys. All right, I'm back. So here are two Oops bags and I don't know if, are they, I don't know if they have the same things in them. Let's see, it says miscut, misprint, missing sticker, and test sticker paper. I love Oops bags. I love ordering Oops bags from stores. I have yet to do mine. I have to do mine. Like, I have so many stickers just sitting in my Oops stack. Yeah. Okay, so here's a freebie that came in there. And again, like I can never like tell what's wrong with Oops stickers unless it's like super obvious. See, like I think the cut is perfect. So what's wrong with these? Sydney, what's wrong with these? I don't know. Here's a headache one. Love it. She's not happy. No. Here's an Etsy one. Oh, I love it when the mouth is like this. here's an Etsy one. Here's, oh, I can tell what's wrong. It's just this part got ripped when I guess she was taking it out of the, off of the sticker sheet, which happens to me all the time. But other than that, they look pretty darn good to me. So here are the working monkeys. This, I think the color is a little bit off, but that's okay. Here's a workout monkey. Ooh, I put them... hat. Here's a little burrito monkey. The cuts are perfect. Oh, I guess the offset is a little bit off here, but they look good. No spend. And then the coffee one, which I already own too, so this will be a backup. Another sheet of the burrito one. I got another sheet of the Harry Potter. I'm so happy, you guys. Thank you, Sydney, so much. Oh my goodness. Yes, so the cut here is, I guess the cuts are off on this one, but we can make do. We can make it work. Oh, I can make this work. And so I already have two backups of that. And then this is, once again, the offset is a little to the left, but there's two sheets of that too. So this is awesome. So that is a whole crap ton of Planner Monkey Co. stickers. That's awesome. So I might have to categorize those. I might have to get an individual sticker book for that too. I love the ones that have standard sizing. I wish I could do that for my shop, and I'm actually thinking about doing it, but again, I'm thinking about doing many things that are not happening because I'm just so overwhelmed. But thank you, Sydney, so much for the extras you threw in, and I know it's been like 2 months, but regardless, that is Planner Monkey Code. Go check her out. She's amazing. I'm gonna put that over there. Another Canadian shop that Sydney also, I know, enjoys too is Ohana Story. And I call it Ohana Story. And like, I know some people call it Ohana Story, so I don't know what's the right way to say it, but I love it anyway. And she has this new thing now that she puts her stickers in. Like, this is the first time I received it. She used to have the big cardboard, the cardstock, but now she puts it in this little thing, and I love it so much. And I know for the great Canadian planner sale, she did a collab with what's the shop's name, guys? Remind me. Create with Pen, with the little tintas, and that's, I didn't know that that was during the sale I ordered, but I got the freebie for that. And that was, yes, okay, so that's separate. That was a separate order. So this came with this order, which was the one that came with this freebie with the tintas. So cute. I'm so glad I got this freebie because I've been seeing people show it, and I'm like, oh, it's so cute. But then I received it, and I'm like, oh, I didn't even know I ordered during the sale. So this is the light therapy one. I thought since the weather is getting nice now, I live in Florida, by the way, I could lay out, and I also go to the tanning bed. Don't judge. I know it's bad for you, but I don't care. I have been needing like light therapy ones, and I actually did one for myself, like for my own store with a little tanning lotion before I ordered this one. And then here's the busy, busy, busy one. And I love this Snowy with all the post-its behind the desk. And she's like, he is writing something down. He, she, I don't know. I always call these characters he, like Munchkins, Emoties. I don't know why. I always go for like he instead of she. So those are those from that purchase. And then for some reason I have two different freebies here. I don't know why. Maybe this came with that. I don't know, guys. So I had two different freebies. I don't know why, but yeah. So those are the two freebies that came with some order. And then what I ordered the last time was the Feeding the Cat stickers. So cute. And then I got three sheets of the therapist sticker. Like when she came out with these, and this was in her new releases, I completely spaced out and missed it. And it was like 3 days later I saw it, and I'm like, oh! So went a bit overboard and ordered three. Like I said, like I am a therapist, so I do use these a lot, and I do go to therapy, so I do use these a lot. Regardless, they're just gonna get used up anyway. That is Ohana's story, and I just love this shop so much, and I would highly, highly recommend her stickers. And that is that. Quickly moving on to a small little order from Fox and Cactus. I have another one on the way from them. The one that I ordered this time around was the Shut Up and Take My Money one, because this was not on the website for the longest, longest time. And I waited for this because everybody had it and were using it from like before I had discovered their shop. And I never had that, so, and it wasn't on the shop, and then they brought it out again, so I got it, and I had to order two, obviously, in case it ever disappeared again. So that is that, and I already used two, as you can see, and here is the freebie. Super cute, and this is the sheet of the ones that I ordered, and I'm waiting for to come, I think, with this next order. All right, guys, I'm so tired. It's gonna take forever. Might have to divide this up.